Greg Allman. Welcome to Macon, Georgia.
Macon what it is right now. Give Macon like 5 more years and it's gonna be like the music capital. And like if it wasn't for the brothers, you wouldn't have all these freaks, because when the brothers came here first in 69, there were very few freaks. And like Wet Willie now is like the second best band in Macon, and Marshall Tucker's coming up third.
Think it'll ever be in Nashville?
No, I hope not. God, no. Like right now, the way Capricorn and the way Macon is, it's very laid back. Nashville, unfortunately, became too commercialized. Macon's just a one big family, man. And, you know, everybody that makes music is family. We all know each other, you know, in one way or another. And like that's why we couldn't have people like Nashville, people coming down here, because they get us everybody uptight, and then it wouldn't be Macon.
For you, it makes your hair shiny and fresh as dew. Clairol Herbal Essence Shampoo.
Join the Pepsi people. Feel it free, feel it free. Like the Pepsi people. You be you, I'll be me.
To cope with a gas shortage, one man we know of figured out a way to harness wind power. Another devised a method of making his own fuel from cow waste. And someone even went so far as to create a piston-driven pogo stick. Why are all these people doing all these crazy things when all they have to do is one sensible thing?
I'm insecure about some things, but not my new Volkswagen, because it comes with an owner's security blanket. I'm covered for 12 months or 20,000 miles, whichever comes first, or roughly 10,000 trips to mother's house. If I have trouble with any part in normal use and service, they fix it free, except for tires and filters. They do a lot of other good things for me, too. I haven't felt this secure since my mommy tucked me in at night.
All right. Okay. It's been a long day, but I know everybody's ready to boogie now. Okay. Here we are. From our own city of Macon, Georgia, the hardest working band Capricorn's got, Wet Willie Band.
You wanna do? Alright, we do. that you want to do. Watch out. You want to do. Hey, any way you want to do. Good job. Say hot dog. Hot dog. Hot dog. Hot dog.
tell y'all something. This is a part of our show. We bring our girl singers out to help us do a little bit of singing and dancing, shaking and moving around and all around, looking good, if you know what I mean. Yeah. You know, Ike and Tina's got the Ike itch. Ray Charles has got his Ray Litch. We're Wet Willie from down right here in Macon, Georgia. We got our girls here tonight, and we call them the Willies, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ain't groceries, eggs ain't poultry, and Mona Lisa was a man. Yeah, yeah. Can you get the feeling? Come on now. Oh, all around the world, I'd rather be a fly. Light on my baby, she will till I die. With a toothpick in my hand, I take a 10-foot step and run on through the jungle, fighting the lions with a switch. Because you know I love you, baby.
I love you.
Poultry and Mona Lisa were the man. Come on, get in the groove. Yeah, yeah. All around the world, I got fences on my feet. Trying to find my baby. Make her back home to me. You better run to me, baby. And the beat got fence. You don't run to me right now, honey. You ain't got no sense. You know I love you, baby.
I love you.
You know I love you, baby. Now if I don't love you, baby, I'll tell you. Oh, eggs ain't poultry. Eggs ain't poultry, and Mona Lisa was a man. Put your hands together. Come on now. Yeah, one time. Two times. Three times. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I never will forget. Lost all my money, my mama and my pet. I got to help you, baby. Now jump on to the left. Give up all my good time. And see for heaven, baby. Cause you know I love y'all, baby.
I love you.
You know I love you, baby.
Love you.
Now if I don't love you, baby, I'll take it. Eggs ain't poultry. Eggs ain't poultry. And Mona Lisa was a man. Yeah. Sing it to the girls. Come on, sing it, children.
You know I love you, baby.
Love you all day long.
You know I love you, baby.
Good, good love, baby, beautiful song.
You know I love you, baby.
Best young woman that I ever had.
You know I love you, baby.
I need your love that holds so bad.
You know I love you, baby.
In 1969, Love invented the lemon. There's one. Isn't she delicious? She's not a peach, she's a lemon. Love's fresh lemons don't smell like mild lemons, wild lemons, or artificial lemons. Love's fresh lemons have a smell you want to taste. Only don't get personal with a lemon unless she likes you. There's a fresh lemon. Control yourself, here's a whole bunch. To America with love, from Love.
I'm ready for anything.
Psst, I'm ready for anything.
Psst, I'm ready for anything. Psst,
I'm ready for anything.
Psst, when I haven't got time to wash my hair, I get it clean with Psst, Clairol's Instant Spray Shampoo. All you do is spray, fluff, wait a few minutes,
brush, and you're ready for anything.
Don Kirshner's Rock Concert, brought to you by your local Pepsi-Cola bottler.
Yeah. Do a brand new tune for you right now. Thing we wrote a couple weeks ago. It's called I Don't Want to Live in No City, Just Give Me the Countryside of Life.
You can have your bill dance and your heavy arithmetic. I don't need no crowded streets or city stripper tricks. I just need to be someplace where I can move around. Look down at my toes and I can still see the ground. Yeah, give me the countryside of life. Place where I can sit down right. Give me the countryside. Going down to the fishing farm where I can throw my line. Don't matter what fish I catch, I only want to rest my mind. The only fish you get downtown is caught with a hook and sinker. Put on your brake, beep, beep, booger horn, look out, man. Put on your brake, give me the countryside of life. It's where I can spend my ride. Give me the countryside. Golden rule, now she better hit the spot. Give me the countryside of life, place where I can turn out right. Give me the countryside.
The cool breeze coming in now. Air conditioning.
I just bought three new cars for these, friends of mine. For Mary, I got this great-looking Dart Sport with the kind of room and style Dodge is famous for. Susan, the original sun worshiper. How she loves the optional sunroof I ordered. And Elizabeth likes to take a load of fun along, so I got a mini wagon option with a cargo area 6.5 feet long.
The convertible. Three cars in one.
Dodge Dart Sport. It can give a guy quite a choice.
Oh, the flowers, oh, the sand, oh, the music that comes from a band, oh, the babies, oh, the bees, oh, the sunshine, oh, the trees, oh, the stars that shine above, oh, the smell of oh, the love, the angels wear it up above.
Oh, the love,
There's something very honest about it.
Thank you. appreciate it. Oh, I'm having a good time now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
There are lots of shampoos to choose from. But the fact is, almost any shampoo you can buy is mostly detergent. There's only one leading shampoo that isn't mostly detergent. Gold Formula Breck. Breck has far less detergent, far more natural ingredients. Breck gets out the dirt and leaves the natural shine. That's why I choose Gold Formula Breck, the only leading shampoo that isn't mostly detergent.
Any cream rinse can untangle your hair. But can a cream rinse give your hair body? Like this? Breck Cream Rinse can. Breck Cream Rinse with body. Breck's natural protein formula actually adds body. Leaves your hair silky, shining, touchable. Breck Cream Rinse with body. Comes in a no-rinse spray, too.
There's a feeling around, it's America's sound. Pepsi people feeling free.
Free to choose a new way, free to stand up and say, you be you and I'll be me. When you catch that thirst for living, then you'll need what Pepsi's giving. A Pepsi lift, the Pepsi gift for feeling free. Join the Pepsi people.
More song for you tonight. Try to get this place shaking a whole lot. It's called Rambling on My Mind.
Rambling on my mind, Lord, gotta drive me one more time.
Let's talk about the blues. Now, I know you young people, you know a great deal about the blues. And I should say before we go any further, I'm all for you young folks. I really am. I'm behind you 150%. The long hair and the beads and that freedom stuff. Oh, that's darling. I really think it's great. It's going to be worth a lot of money to you, too, someday, I think, when you get it together. But I know you kids know a great deal about the blues, but you'd be surprised. In my travels, and quite obviously I'll go anywhere, I still run into people who feel that the blues can only be done really top drawer, really crackerjack, really sterling by 7 or 8 very thin young British boys in the band with the large amplifiers, see-through plastic guitars, a horn section on the right with matching outfits, 3 black girls over here doing the ooh-ahs with coordinated outfit, and a heavy-set fellow out front with a harmonica. Now, of course, it can be done that way, and so beautifully. But the blues didn't begin that way, no? The blues began in the Delta regions of our country. I was reading in Rolling Stone magazine the other day, always read that. I used to knock it a little bit, you know, saying, oh no, but since that full page they did on me, I think the thing has gotten very good. I think it's turned into a heck of a magazine, and now they've gone color. Oh, the best. But anyway, I was reading in there that getting back to your roots has finally become fashionable, and needless to say, I was just thrilled because I've been wanting to get back to my roots now for 6 or 7 weeks, I think it is, and when you're really on top like I am, it's kind of hard to change, do you know what I mean? You don't want to jeopardize that, so I was kind of scared. But it said in this article that these fellas had gotten back to their roots right in front of everyone, and their parents could have been in the audience. They didn't know or apparently care, but there they were, and they said everyone everyone loved it. So I'd like to get back to my roots right now. What the heck, I don't mind being second. And do a Delta Blues, bottleneck style. I know that's a Macon favorite. The way I did it when I was just starting out, no big amps or anything like this. I used my original axe, and I'm gonna get my original slide and make this accurate in every detail for you. I think you'll enjoy it. Just take me a second here. Won't take a minute. Got it. Okay, now I'm going to be stamping my foot and counting at the beginning of this, which you have to do if it's going to be a real blues, of course. You'll see a lot of people won't do that. Tell them about it, really, because that's not the blues. Okay, starting with counting and stamping. One, two, three, four, five, six. I feel so bad. Lord, have mercy. Ooh-wee. Oh. Tell the truth now, one time. Oh. In the ghetto now. How you call your granddaddy down in Delta, Cleveland, Lake Erie, Ohio, when you want yourself a guitar lesson slide style? You better tell me, son, don't care, will I? I call him a granddaddy. He still don't answer. What you gonna do? We better call him again. I plan on doing that. I do, okay? He still ain't answering. You better call him one more time, son. All right. This afternoon. Ooh. I saw both cars were gone. I woke up this afternoon, Lord, mommy. I saw both cars were gone. Long gone. I felt so low down deep inside. Drink across the lawn. I felt so low down deep inside. I threw my drink. What'd you do now? What? What's that? Come on, tell the truth now. Come on, Lucille.
It goes way back. Thank you. Thank you. The expression Saturday night in Macon, Georgia is rather misleading because the musical talent you have here is so vast that it usually starts somewhere around Friday night and ends in the wee hours of Monday morning. So, we're here to give you a weekend in Macon, Georgia and the Allman Brothers.
Thank you. Thank you. something very